Hey guys, Coach here. Man, you know something? There's a saying in the U.S., everything is bigger in Texas. Well, this happens to be a gopher mound in northern Texas. This thing is over a foot tall. And my question to you is, what do you guys do to have success in controlling or eradicating burrowing rodents at your place? Do you have voles, gophers, moles, ground squirrels? And how do you attack it? Let me know in the comments below, and I'll be right back with what I've done in the past.